Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The fix, a reboot, is relatively simple, but the problem is not. Malware linked to Russia called VPN Filter targets small home and office routers. More than a 500,000 routers have already been compromised. More could be in the coming weeks. It's part of an attack that has been spreading since 2016. Once a router is infected, hackers could collect your personal information.
Thank you.